TechCheckYDR.com here at the Fishing Creek exit. And as you can see, traffic is moving very smoothly this morning, Thursday morning. Visibility, fantastic. Great day. I just drove up north from York to New Cumberland and then turned around, came back south. And that's a loud engine right there. And you know, everything, traffic is just absolutely smooth both ways, both north and south. So just wanted to give you a little morning traffic update all the way, and it's smooth all the way up to the split there. You know, past the New Cumberland exit, all the way up to the 83 split. It's just great. So there you go, and please go to YDR.com for more information.